Help.
Hey guys, and welcome back to the Madhouse. Today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. We're going to be trying Train Mechanic 2017. Just give me a couple of minutes whilst I quickly load it up. Guys, this is my last video in the UK. I won't be on tonight because I need to get an early night. Now we've only done one job and now I'm trying to figure out how to use the train to get to where I need to go. Right. So we need to go and collect a train. So is there a way of setting up the route we need to go on before we leave the station? It'd be a lot easier. Right, find the locomotive in square D1. Continue. Right, we need map. Right, D1, we're in D there, so.
You don't need this walk anymore, do you, son?
No.
Right, it's underneath.
Can we. Right, we come out of there, we go around there, we need to go up this one, so. Hang on. We need to change that to. We need to change the east port so it's on the opposite one going up to Castville, then Castville going up to. Oh crap, no we don't. We do need to go around that way. Is that taking us the right way? I'm not 100% sure. Alright, we go around that way, then we go. Stop bloody doing that. Then we need to switch this one up to East Tunnel, up, East Tunnel, up. Then we just need to keep going all the way up. It doesn't show me where it is in D1, guys, so that's the thing we've got to find. So the only one we've got to switch is.
Nope.
East Tunnel.
No.
I need to switch this one. Which one's this? I need to go up that way. Could go up that way. Alright, we'll go up that way and see if we can find it. I don't know whereabouts it is. It hasn't shown us yet, so... It says it's in D1 somewhere, but I don't know where. I don't know if it's going to be this back path. If it is, I need to go switch the northern barrier east. Nikki, how's it going, buddy? I need D1, so that's where I'm going, D1. Train's there. And that green. How you doing, Nikki? Hope you're doing well, bro. Just go back the way I came. Tow the train. Right, that's going right, that's right. So I need to go around that way, then I need to change Eastgate Lake. West Centre. Eastgate Lake. Sure, that's one I've got to switch. Eastgate Lake. Yeah, I'm good, bro. I'm good. Getting excited, mate. My trip starts tomorrow. Up early tomorrow. That's why I'm only on PC today, because I've just got rid of my PS4 already. Break soon to figure this out. Right, it's this one here, so I need to go. That's the right way. That's the right way. It's this one here, West Central. Where's my bloody depot? Diesel depot is where we're going in here. Yo, Aaron, cheers for the light, buddy. We need to change this one, West Centre to South Centre. Down round, just leave it like it is, it should get us home.
Put a bit more speed.
Yeah, I'm good, bro. I'm good. Didn't know train mechanic was going to be this different. To go and pick up stuff. Could go that side because there's a train. Yeah. Thank you. Looks cool. Yeah, for a game that came out in 2017,
it does,
mate. I mean, what, this is the third job? The first two jobs I was just in the garage repairing. This one, I had to go out and collect it. Don't want to derail, do we, already? Give it half power, we don't need full power, do we? Hopefully I'm going the right way. Bring the map up. Yeah, oh no, we need to switch here. No, that does go the right way, down. To Diesel Depot.
Go and repair.
Now we got to repair it. Now we collected it. Right. Just we expected a problem proved to be damaged transmission in the truck. Remove and replace them. Fuel tanks. Testing is 3. Find the part now. I don't think it's that one. It might be up there in the engine. says transmission. That's the engine. Ah, there, look. Down there. It's on the back part. I just spotted it as I was up top. You can see what ones are, because look at these ones here. So, to remove it... Actually, let's test these other parts first.
What? Get in there.
No, they're fine.
Later.
Yeah, all the other parts are fine. It's just the two transmission boxes. So we need to take it apart. So that's one. We need to remove that. Now, I'm not 100% sure if we can repair these or not, but we can check on the benches. Failed. Failed. Okay, so we need two more drive gears. Tablet. Mechanic parts. Job order finished. Bonus for low cost. Right, then we need to find a new job. No, we could do with it's a bit of music. You know what, guys? Let's see if we can find a bit of music to go with the game today. That's the one I want. I want the chill version. Mm-hmm. Maintain rail station information. Use us to locomotive to pull passengers. Car are not available at the time. Check what happened. Find the derail train near Coast Square E4. There's come out, go round this way, somewhere around here. Rotate object is aim hook towards grapple mount. Where's that? Am I a bit too close? I need to go forward a bit more. Rotate object, attach hook, line, rotate, A and D. Ah, there it is. Yeah, they're all set to go home. So, what do you think of the game, guys, so far, guys? I'm enjoying it. It's different. That's right. Round there, down there, down there. Yep. I've switched it. Why is it not? There we go. Find the derailing near E4's. Right. It appears there's a problem, is damaged. The engine mount is broken. Engine mounts, that'd be up here. There. That's it. Engine mount there, engine mount there, so. One that's two there. What about this side? So it's we do this side first. Come on, get it. Yo, Ray, cheers for the light, bro. Sure, nothing else is broke whilst I'm doing it. Ah, no. Now, I don't know if I can repair these or not, but... Repair... One of them was. Repair... 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 Ninety-eight. I don't have to repair the ones that are over 90. I failed. New one would. Alright, so we just need to get one engine mount. So, let's go. Tablet. Maintenance. Another one done. Brilliant, guys. Kept the cost down. Do we get a bonus of thousands? Yay! Back to the drawing board. Let's find another job. Now, there is a way of improving the garages. Look, improve workshop. Buy one of them. we'll do one more job, and then we'll probably, every time we do a job, we'll pick one up just to improve the garage a bit more.
Yeah.
We'll do it. Right. Make necessary repairs to the truck assembly. Remember to check all the related elements and could be damaged. 500. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 parts to be repaired. And it says, make sure assembly. Remember, yeah. Right. Testing tool. Well, I don't think it's this bit that's been damaged. Yo, choo choo. How's it going, Silent? Yeah, this is my last stream in the UK, guys. Oh, look at this one. This is going to be some work. Here we go, look. Damaged. 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 This could be a full strip down here. Shit. Pipe. Does that look damaged? Yep. Pipe there. Any other really... Yep, that one. That's fine. I'm going tomorrow for my big trip, bro. To Dubai, then the Philippines for a year or more. Might as well check the whole thing. Check the other one as well, just to be safe. See, look, check everything. Every single little bit. Mate, that's all packed up in a box. If I stay out there, my dad's going to send it to me, mate. Yeah, I leave 10 in the morning, but I gotta be there 2 hours before my flight, so. Should be a trip of a lifetime, you know what I mean? I'll still be gaming, but because I'm gonna be 8 hours in front of you guys, I'll probably be talking to myself most of the time. Because I'm buying another PlayStation 4 whilst I'm out there. So glad I decided to check all of this. Might have to check the other one as well, just to make. Right, nah, we missed a plate. Well, if I do stream and I do my normal hours, like say if I do my stream from 10 till 12 till 3 here, it'll be because I'm 8 hours in front, so if I say 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, it'll be 4 a.m. here. I could leave it till later on in the day and then still do it with people. Alright, we better check this back one just in case. What is 8 p.m.? Well, I'm 8 hours, so you're the smart one. What are you asking me for? Well, if it's 8 p.m. here, take 8 hours off. Because, like, out there, their time doesn't change for Christmas or anything. Their time stays the same all year round. Not like bloody UK. I just want to make sure I don't miss anything by checking it. I think all the parts are going to be on the front of the train. But we don't want to miss anything. Yeah, this back end of the train's fine. So yeah, everything's on that front part of the train. Alright, so we need to strip this down then. I will try and repair the parts first. Yeah, it'd be midnight for me, mate. Go back to the testing. It shows me which ones need taken off. So it'd be that and that front part. So disassemble. Mr. Mushroom, how's it going, buddy? Yep, train. Train mechanic. Great. Yeah, I'm good, bro. I'm always good. Alright, let me just put the three on. No. Right, so everything else is on the other side that needs repairing. Make a train, but actual a battleship on rails. Ah, okay, can you? I don't know, bro. Part there, so that one and that one. Right, Right, nothing else needs to come off. Nope. Now, do we risk trying to repair them, or should we just buy new? Should try and repair them first. Oh, failed. Failed. Trying one more. If it goes fail again, I'm just going to buy new. Well, that's successful. How about this one? Fail. Oh, successful. Success. So we need to try other workbenches for the hydraulic ones. I think that'll be this one. No, you don't have to do that one, it's 92%, just have to try and repair these. This might not repair because it is so, it did, it was low. So that broke. See, I don't have to change ones that say that. So we need a hydraulic brake piston. I'm sure it's like elk brake over here. Yeah, these two. Hydraulic brake console and axle box. It's only three parts that broke, weren't it? I'm sure it was. I'm not seeing the battleship one yet. I'll have to have a look at it. I only found this one the other day. I wonder if we've got an inventory where we can sell the old parts. That's how I used to make a lot of my money, getting old parts and selling them. No, I haven't missed anything. Nope. Didn't think I'd get a bonus. Chilled out music to go with it, guys. One thing I ain't gonna do, guys, is treat myself to a dirty kebab tonight before I leave, because I don't know if I'll be able to get another one whilst I'm out there. Front wheel axle. Which is the front of the train, it should be that way. Or is it that side? I don't know. These are the front wheel axles. Is that the front of the train? Yeah, that one there, look. Just that one is broke. Hey, buddy. How's it going, buddy? It's cheaper to repair them than it is to buy new ones, actually, sometimes. Just woke up, get coffee. Yeah, no worries, Bird, mate. I'm on for a bit today. Well, I'm on for a little bit because it is my last stream I'm doing in the UK, and then I'm off. I sound better. Yeah, I sound a lot better, but my nose is still quite blocked, though, Bird. My voice is coming back a bit better. I've been doing really good. I've been throat sweets, medicine. Still not sleeping too well though because of it, but right, that's that one. We need to put these things back in. Yeah, this mechanic one is a lot better because you even get to go out and pick up parts. Trains. You even actually have to go and click trains that are derailed on the track and that. And put them back on and then bring them back and repair them. So. Do you know what? I can hear my dad's washing machine going and the sound of what's going on this train. It sounds like a bloody thunderstorm. I think that is everything back on. Ooh, we got a low cost bonus. I like seeing the low cost bonuses. Tablet, what do we need to improve on? Do you know what? I'm going to improve that one more time. Wants five levels on everything. Alright, we've all got one improvement now, except for the top one that's got two. But now we need more cash. But we're trying to improve the garage, make it better. One more train. This locomotive has stopped on the track and can't move. It appears that there is a problem with the transmission motors and it must be towed to the workshop to be repaired. Except. Here we go. We're going to go out on the train. My little doo-doo. Yes. Right, it's in A4. Find damaged locomotive on track A4. Bring the workshop. A4. Right, A is up. There's A1, A2, A3, A4. So it's down here. So we need to go out that way. Stop here. Then reverse all the way down to A4. Oh, A4's up here. Well, if you go out here, then just reverse back up. That'd be quicker. A4 is here, so yep, round there, down there, round there, yep, we'll do that. I like this one because you even get to go out and collect them. And if it's derailed, you have a crane on the back of it to pick it up. Ooh! Chris is trying to derail himself. Half power. Yeah, see you later, Aaron, man. Actually, you won't see me later, Aaron, so hopefully you'll catch me whilst I'm broad streaming, mate. I'll see you then, bro. I'm not on tonight. I'm off. I got to break down my PC off this stream. Yeah, we can't go through that pass, so I want to get into this area. So I don't know if it's going to be on the south plains or this side till I get closer. I don't know if it's going to be on this corner up here. It doesn't look like Minecraft. Nah, it's not Minecraft. It's much more exciting. We'll go half power on this one for now. At least it gets a proper train horn. That's one good thing in the game. Oh, I've got Minecraft with shaders. Yeah, I am a lot better today, Zeebs. Thanks, buddy. Still got the blocked nose and a sore throat, but I'm taking loads of throat sweets and stuff. Just get over it. Oh, mate, if you heard me yesterday. Yeah, I've got a few mods in mind. Right, so we are coming up to where we got B. Can we see where the train is? Yeah. That's A5. We want A4. There it is. Hopefully I've gone the right way. Yeah, I have. It's just there. Reverse up a little bit. Boom, W. I gotta turn it all the way around. Go forward, we've got to turn that to over here. That one down to here. Could just reverse, couldn't we? Just change the West Lake one. It says tow, so I don't know if we can reverse it. Buddy. So if we go that way, then reverse up here, we can just go down here. Plus I got more power by pushing it because I'd get lost doing this bit. I don't know if he's supposed to do this, but yeah, no way, bird, mate. There's no trains coming behind me. If we keep going like this, go straight across here, stop here, and then just drive down. No. It should be taking me down there. That's the way the gate switched. Nope. Why ain't it switching? See, it's not switching. I'm supposed to be going down here, but it won't switch to it. There we go. See, why can't they do some car mechanic where you go out and click the car and bring it back? I think that'd be way more better. Find a cause of the defective in the transmission. There's four defaults. Well, there's three of the faults. Where's the four? It might even be on the front one, I'm not too sure. I don't think it's going to be here, I think it's going to be on the front. Yeah, there's got to be another fault somewhere because there's more than three, so. I can't see no grave faults though, that's the thing. Usually, if you see a fault, it's a browny colour. I think it's only three faults then. So I need to get one of them so far. Right, the rest of it looks right. I just need to get one of them. Drive. Kind of game is your favorite, bro? Yeah, I do like these ones, Ray. I'm waiting for the new one to drop. When it drops, I will be getting it. It's a tank mechanic. That's what I'm interested in. It's the tank mechanic one. Nothing else missing. Nope. I don't think I got a bonus because I blew one part out. What game's that, Birdie? I know Raze is My Little Pony, and that's been on the console and left again. Is it My Little Pony or Care Bears? What games are they, Bird? Alright, we've got jobs. Actually, let's have a quick look. Do I have an inventory note? I can improve the workshops. It's usually mechanical that goes first, so we'll do that one next. Parts and warehouse. Alright. We recommend a local group that has a problem with rail uphill. It appears that the broken is the main engine. It must be. Okay. This is where the usually they show green, a grey colour, a brownie colour when you do this. So it's not that one. Let me try the other, the first side. Actually, let's try the engine first. Not been done any engine work yet, so that'd be quite interesting at some point. It's got to be this front side. I don't exist. Where the hell is the problem then? Interesting. Hmm. It appears that the engine has parts are damaged. Make the necessary repairs. There's four parts somewhere that are damaged. I don't think it's under here. Where else could be damaged? There's one there. It's the engine bay this time. Yo, Wayne, how's it going, buddy? I like for the Madhouse, Sufi Monkey Ball now on PS4. Nice! I wouldn't know, Wayne, I haven't got PS4. Fine, that's damaged at the moment. '98, '93, '93, '96, '91. That's good. That's good. That one needs wrong bench. Oh, I need to find the bench for them other bits. So I don't know if it's this one. Damn, we repaired them all. You'll be streaming it over the week. Oh, nice, bro. I'll try and watch it Or I'll leave you a light. I'll try and pop in, but you know, I'm not going to be in the country, so 90% is alright for working gear, so. Yeah, okay, Saturday night. I'll try, mate, but I'm flying out to Dubai. If the airplane's got free Wi-Fi, I'll get my tablet out and try and connect it. These little strings are going to be a pain in the ass, aren't they? Very fiddly this bit. I wouldn't want to do this in real life. It's so fiddly. That's the first locomotive engine I had to work on. Oh, that would be a pain in the ass if you had to do a piston job on that. There's so many fiddly little bits on it. I said I'd improve one every time we do it, so. Oh my god, job night. The restoration of the city has resolved to us guys, the smoke. Time to get in the tutu. Yeah, this is my actual last stream in the UK, guys, because I'm not on tonight because I'm having an early night. I'm going to go to bed. I'm going to get up and go and get my flight. Oh, no. Look at that. The game crashed. Why? See if we can reload it quickly. Am I doing it too fast? That's not Chris' fault. Ray, it's your fault! Not my fault. That's what she said. It's always your fault, Ray. It's never mine. D3! Hang on a minute. It hasn't said nothing I've done. D3 is that first job we was on.
You are a son of a beep!
Let's have a look around first. Yeah, because if I go tablet, go for that. Oh no, it has. Let's try that again then. D3. Please don't crash again. That's where it got to last time. Yes! Right, D is there. And that's D3. So it'll be around here somewhere. So we need to come out of here, switch that so it goes up there, switch that one so it goes up there. Then we need to go up. That's correct, that's correct. Because this is D3 here, so it'll be somewhere around here. So we need to switch this one. East Tunnel. No. No. D3's there, so we need to switch this one. That one there, I need to switch. We'll wait till we get close to find out whereabouts on D3 it is. There is. Look at that. Alright, so we need to go backwards, reverse back here. So then we can go back down here, back down there, yep. So we just need to reverse up and switch this one here. Could just go that way down. Yeah, just go that back way. And we need to switch this one here. Because it's never ever right. This one here, I don't know. Why won't this one switch? Ah, there we go. Full speed! Better back it off a little bit. We're going around a corner. Half speed. Thank you. No sun visor down. Can we do this one? No, can't get up there. I like the way it switches the train round when you went in the opposite way. It should go left. Bit more power, there's a little hill there, you can tell the train's struggling. Take it back one again. See, that is, they should do that car mechanic where you have to go out and click the cars. I think that would look absolutely brilliant. Right, the problem caused of the damage is the malfunction of one of the external systems components of the engine. Car. Investigation time. Usually you can tell because they have a different kind of colour on them. Oh, don't tell me it's in the engine bay. There it is, look. Let's check all of them whilst I'm here, just in case. Thank you. I don't think it's going to be them. I just think it's going to be this. I just think it's them four little bits. Yep, it looks like it's just them four, so disable these. Take that off. Take that off. Check the rods. No, it just looks like it's in four little bits. Ninety, 90, 100. Fair enough. Just want to check something. These pots looked quite. Nope, they seem to be all right. Damn, we got bonus as well. We're getting good at this, guys. I wonder if we go to more modern trains, you know what I mean? Because, like, these seem to be, like, shunting trains more than anything. I wonder if we get more up-to-date trains than these. During the test drive, the train completely... Do I have to go and collect it, or is he bringing it to me? Oh, he brings it to me. Yes, it's running too loud. So that could be exhaust. I think. I'm not 100% sure if it's exhaust or not. Right, we'll start down here. We'll have a look. See if we can notice anything that's not the right colour. Nope, not that one. Nope. Oh, look at that. Straight in there. Yeah, I just think it's this. I just think it was that wheel. Ah, let's try it. 500%. Damn, that job was quick. I'm not looking forward to it if I have to shut down a whole engine to get one little bit out. Parts warehouse. I got no parts. Job orders. I don't think we've got any. No. It's the worst thing, yeah. Even if you go tab, yeah. There's nowhere here to get your jobs. You have to go back into the warehouse. The train has a brake failure. Like my dad. Sam the streamer, 79 pence, thank you very much, bro. Right, so we've got to find the faulty brake system. Ah, look at that, straight out the door. Analyzing tools. Thank you very much there for the donation. All helps for me to get new games on Steam. Just gonna check these as well. Gonna have to check the front ones as well. Check that. Yeah, that's gone as well. Let me check that one there. I'm good, mate. Getting ready to go on my trip tomorrow. Just sold my PS4 ready for my trip. So I'm buying a new one when I'm out there. You might as well check every part. So far it's not too bad on that one. Let's go to the front. Let's go to the next ones. I don't think this side would be any bad. No, that side's alright, so we can go just take them parts off that way. Getting lost, it's this side, so. Oh yeah, I'll be getting it, mate. I'll be getting the PS5 when it drops. Oh, another 79 pence. Thank you very much, bro. that one I want. Is that it? I think that was it. Oh, the other slime, wasn't it? Thank you very much, Sam. I do appreciate it. Alright, scroll back. It's this pipe in here, I think it was. That was it. I don't think there's anything else to come off for this side. If we go back to the analyze, it'll show me. No. Right, so it's repair time. Please get repaired. Ooh, repair it. Yes. Oh, success for that one. When the wrong workbench for them. That's hydraulics, so that one would go to this side. I know one of them's going to go wrong somewhere. Nah, mate, it all counts. I mean, like, I fly to Dubai tomorrow morning, and then I'm off to the Philippines for a year or more. With that pound sewing, I should be able to put towards a new game on Steam. Because I've been doing a lot of computer gaming whilst I'm out there. Till I get a Wi-Fi sorted, I'll be doing a lot of setting up the computer ready for my Wi-Fi to be connected out in the Philippines. I prefer this tool to be at max, but it costs way too much to put it up max at the moment. God, the value of that thing is $5,000. Right, I haven't missed anything, have I? No. But whoever's streaming tonight, I'll come and watch it. Because I won't be streaming. I'll be getting an early night. Because I'm up about 5 in the morning tomorrow. Because I am flying from Dunty Valley. There's a problem with this train fuel tank. It is leaking. And repairs accept. Yes. Oh my god, look at that rusty old tank. Am I supposed to get a tank out? I haven't done that yet. Need to take them on first. Now, can we repair this tank? I don't think I've got a workbench to repair that. Or have I? Not there, wrong place. So it's got to be the middle one. That's where most of them get repaired. Can we repair this? Please repair. Yes. Right, let's put it back together. Simple job. Getting quicker, guys. Low cost bonus, yes. Alright, let's have a look at the tablet. We've got 8,000, so we haven't really done anything with the electricals yet. So, do I spend 4,000 improving the fastness and smoothness? Yeah, I think so. And we'll spend another. Yeah, then that's all level. We're getting there, guys. Alright, one of the suburb stations, a locomotive is stuck. It's not allowed to finish the accelerator. It is being towed to the workshop for repair. Hey, looks like some serious engine fault. Except. Shyster, this has got a lot. Testing. I don't think it's going to be. I think this is going to be engine malfunctions. £1, thank you. There we are, look there. What do we say? Strip down of this part, and I think that rod might be damaged as well. Yep, so that's the rod, that box. What about these bits? No, they're not damaged. I need to take that cover off though, so I can't see anything else damaged except for that. Does that mean I have to strip every single one of these down? Just to get that bar out. Yep. That one's damaged. Hope it helps out. Yeah, of course it will do, bro. I'll just use that money to buy a new game whilst I'm away on Steam. They've always got a sale on, so I could just find a weird game to play. No, what's stopping it? What have I missed? This one. That's 93, that's 93. bench. 93, 93. Anything low I can repair here. Yeah, this one. I'm sure one of these is broke. Yeah, there, look. Let me just got to repair that. I failed. 100% failure. Glow plugs. Gee. I don't know if the glow plugs are going to be in this one or the next one. I think they're in the next. There is. Damn, that's expensive. I didn't repair them, did I? Alright, that'll do. All done.
All done.
Your phone rang, by the way. Get these stupid little wires on. One more somewhere, it's this one, isn't it? I can't put that on, so I've got this on. trying to get in the right area to bloody everybody can see what I'm doing. Last three for over there, so. Alright, so we nearly finished this job. Time is it? That should be the job done. Let's check. Yeah, job done. Look at that. So much money. $3,000 for one train trip. If you do enjoy these games, guys, I'll be doing a lot more of them. As I get hold of them, I'll be doing the older ones, the newer ones. Ah, oh, you are joking. This is my new train station. Woohoo, look at this. Is that my office over there? Oh, this is my office. What is that tablet? Okay. Right, we got $6,000. I mean, we could bump up one of these. We use this more than anything else at the moment, so we're going to go. Yo, Kian, how's it going, buddy? Oh, we're on the computer, aren't we? Yep, we are getting more and more trains. There's 25 of them to be done. Welcome to the electronic. Alright, it appears the cause of the damage is the engine mount bracket replace them all. Right, so it's the engine mount brackets, so that is under the train, I think. Yeah, there's one broke. Oh, good, thanks. Yeah, I'm good, mate, I'm good. We want to take this one apart. I'm always good, mate. You know me, Kian. Kev. One second, Kian. Right, where's the next part? Let's zoom out. Go around. Oh, there it is, look. See it? Just there. My adventure starts tomorrow, Kev, so. Come on. Get hold of it. Right, and better check the other ones whilst we're here as well, just in case. Can't see, but that one looks alright. Let's just quickly check. They would put stupid arms in the way now, wouldn't they? That one's alright. That one's alright. So it's just that front one. Right, where's my repair benches gone? Oh, over there. total wrong side of the train tracks. Saving money all the time, guys. Oh, I will do, mate. Well, I'm in Dubai for 3 weeks, and I'm in the Philippines for a year or more, so I'll be safe, mate. Don't worry. I'll still be streaming whilst I'm out there, but it'll be like late at night for the UK, so. It's gonna take me bloody ages every time when I have to walk all the way over here. Why can't they put the job things on my tablet? Alright, an electronic inclement got stuck on the man in pass in B2, it would be. Do I have time? Yeah, I'll be streaming whilst I'm out there, and I'll be vlogging, doing loads of pictures and montages of pictures of Dubai and the Philippines. Alright, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to end this one here, guys. Hope you've really enjoyed it. I will see you, hopefully, when I'm out in the Philippines. If I'm on and you see me on, guys, just drop a like. Or just drop a like on the video, because I will be putting videos up, and I will see you then, guys. I'm going to say peace out. Have a good Christmas if I don't see you beforehand, guys. And I'll see you then, guys. Peace out. Bye, bye.
Finished now, are you? Oh, no, no.